Funny story. I was asking my pal Earl what more these mines could throw at us. Dragons, spiders, Hubert. Then here comes Krankovich limping towards us and moaning. I said, "Oi, Krankovich, I thought them spiders got you." He just said, "Ugh," and then tried to bite Earl. That's when we figured something was wrong. Turns out we let in a horde of undead. Maybe we ought to stop opening up new passages.
I'll see what I can do.
Good luck in there, hero.
You're such a slave driver.
All clear.
Thank the Maker, and thank you. You happen to see Krankovich in there? No, don't tell me. Don't need more nightmares. Let's get back to work, boys. Last one in has to burn the corpses.
See for yourself the legacy of the Magisters.
Blood magic.
In a society where mages rule, they find many ways to justify their need for power.
Thank you. Did you ever think about killing yourself?
I could ask you the same thing.
I'm serious. To get out of slavery, to escape Denarius. Don't tell me you never thought about it.
I did not. To kill oneself is a sin behind the mirror.
You believe that?
Some things must be worse than this.
I can't move!
Some things are worse than death.
I'll show you what I made of this!
You should have lived in Tevinter. You'd be happier there.
You're probably right.
There, your magic would be a mark of honor. Apprentice to the right magister, you would do well.
Is there a downside?
Only if you're bothered by owning a few slaves and performing the occasional blood ritual.
So they all do those things?
Just the ones who don't complain about how powerless and persecuted they are.
Mines were overrun with spiders? I will send a missive telling the workers to exercise caution when opening new passageway.
So I hear you think mages should be free.
Everyone should be free, not just mages.
Not everyone's dangerous.
It's not about who's dangerous. It's about having choices made for you. Don't you wish you had the choice not to have lyrium stuck under your skin?
I do.
This is silly. I don't want to argue.
Do you want to guess what color my underclothes are again?
Oh, yes. That's much more fun.
Get away from you.
How did you... No, I don't want to know. Just thank you.
So this relic you mentioned losing...
You have pretty eyes.
I have pretty eyes.
You elves have such pretty eyes, even the men. It makes me want to pluck them out and wear them as a necklace.
I wouldn't suggest trying.
Oh, I would never try. Not without reason, of course.
Forget I said anything.
Thank you.
I seem to recall you saying something a while ago.
Shut up.
I can control it. Wasn't that what you said?
So help me.
Rana to Shanhok.
I'm bored of this. We should do something fun.
Thank you.
The gauntlet is passed. Only a shape rate brings the light. Conversion begins. The great stores are open. Shape rate. Exchange for what is needed.
I don't know what it is, but let's see what it's selling.
The stone lives beneath Orle. Mathas Garna Fornan Pasal Roka Atrast. We were once more than we are.
Staring at me. Is it my eyes again?
You're very lanky for an elf. I like lanky.
From what I gather, you like a lot of things.
Nonsense. But when I see something I like, go after it.
Do you intend to go after me, then?
Will you take off all that spiky armor you're wearing?
It's been known to happen.
Then forget it.
Thank you.
What could go wrong climbing an ancient elven burial site? Nothing at all, I'm sure.
There's a bounty on your head.
Good luck collecting it, bastard!
Use me!
Thank you.
So, what duties did you have? As a slave, I mean.
Not this again.
I heard that Tevinter slaves are kept oiled so they glisten. Did your master oil you up? Did you glisten for him?
I was his bodyguard.
Always close at hand. Always within reach. Glistening.
You have an entire story written in your head already, don't you?
Check your purse. I think you lost something.
Don't wave that around. I mean, thank you. This perfectly normal item.
This isn't how it should be.
Templars protect.
The mages are restless.
We should stand
even
together.
In Ferelden against demons. Check your purse. I think you lost something.
Shh. I can't accurately express my gratitude, but thank you.
Thank you.
You happy now?
Yeah! all is well. If you need me for anything, by all means, let me know.
Dame fellow asked, why make a shop so hard to find? Me? Really? He just has no concept. Goods, all the prizes of my collection. never come. Don't manhandle the urchin.
Nice place for a rally. Good choice, Farnell.
Patrice is here somewhere.
Wonderful.
Do not fear them. They die by you.
Like any beast, remove the fangs and it is lost. They are weak before the faithful of the Maker. The only certainty in their precious kuhn is death before the righteous.
Sir Varnell!
Take a knee, faithful. The Chantry blesses us.
You claim a blessing when you have used the authority of the Grand Cleric so openly? You have brought wrath down upon you. You remember Sirrah Hawk? The Kunari have friends, Templar. How will you answer their allegations?
You want a fight? Face someone whose weapons are not bound.
Templars are cowards. They only pick on those whose lives they already hold in their hands.
Righteous! Destroy them!
Ah! time to bring this mess to the Viscount's attention.
Madness! Madness!
That's a word for it.
Chantry involvement. Even if they are fringe elements, oh, it could not be worse.
The Chantry has seen the abuses the Templars get away with. Why would they not think to do the same?
You killed them? All of them?
A mother serving the Grand Cleric allowed this to happen.
Are you quite sure? She held a blade with them? Told them to fight you?
No, I cannot say that.
Of course not. Blasted mother. You have no idea the storm these allegations would cause. It would destroy what support I do have.
I have had trouble with her before. She is slippery.
I understand. I will make my inquiries, gently, and you should be careful in your associations. For now, we have other problems. We have the delegate, but I can't return the bodies to the Canary in this state. Sarah Hawk, you know the Arishok. What should I do?
Hiding this would only make it worse.
It would, wouldn't it? I'm losing my sense of how to balance this nightmare. I appreciate your help in this matter. As bad as this is, it could have been much worse without you. Kirkwall owes you. I owe you.
Mother Patrice was assuming more authority than she should have. The mages are restless. Even in Ferelden, they did not resist us so openly.
As soon as the Canary are gone, the mages will make their move. Not my words.
This isn't how it should be.
Templars protect mages. We should stand together against...
Please do not bother the recruits.
I've been loyal to the Order. The Knight Commander doesn't make it easy.
It is a great honor to serve the Order and the Knight Commander.
I hear the Canary are kidnapping mages and doing peculiar.
Leandra. Leandra.
Shouting won't make him understand you better, you know.
There you are. Where's your mother? Is she feeling all right?
I'm tempted to say she isn't, just to see your reaction.
Your mother didn't show up for our weekly visit. Is she ill? She is here, isn't she?
No, Gamlin. We haven't seen her all day.
Where could she be?
With her suitor, perhaps?
Suitor? Leandra never mentioned a suitor.
Well, those lilies arrived for her this morning.
White lilies? I know something about that.
Don't just leave me waiting. What is it?
There's a killer in Kirkwall who sends his victims white lilies before he takes them. He's murdered several women already.
No. You're wrong. Leandra is fine.
Ignoring the facts doesn't change them.
You don't know for sure that she's in trouble. Maybe Leandra took another path to my house. I could have just missed her. I'm going back to Lotau.
You should help Gamlin look for your mother. You might be able to track her more easily once night falls and the streets empty out. All right. The boy and I will stay here in case she returns. Welcome home, Messer. No attacks, no disasters, no out-of-control enchantments. It's a good... We can go back to Ferelden one day, my boy. I promise.
My mother has been taken by the Kirkwall killer.
But I thought Gaskar Dupuis was the one responsible. We executed him.
Could he have been playing dead?
I am sure, Sirrah. He was beheaded.
That's pretty definite.
I will speak to my superiors and alert the city guard. They'll keep a lookout for your mother. In the meantime, you should return to where your mother was last seen. You may find some clues.
Ain't you moving up in the world? People talk, you know. I hear you got a right fancy nest in Hightown now. Nice step up for a dog lord. Only fair you share some of that good fortune with those of us still hurting, no?
I was a refugee when I came here. If I could turn my luck around, so can you.
I hear you fought through half the Darkspawn Horde to come back with them treasures. I don't got that in me. Not anymore. All I got is the thirst and the dust. I was a good Templar once. The old Knight Commander, he gave me my sunshield personally. It's all that bitch Meredith. She's the one that threw me on the streets. If I were in the Order again, with dust coming regular, no one would look at me like this.
Mug.
What?
You spend
a lot of
coin.
You think I'm made of coin? What did I do?
We have a few drinks and everyone's laughing.
Anything interesting happening around town?
Aiken. Just airing things out, he said.
Ha! Don't mind the drunks. They're friendlier than they look. And they don't bite. Much.
What's the word on the street?
Liam, the Arbormaster, was in the raiders' pockets. And he seemed like such an honest man. Grumpy, but honest.
Thanks. I should go.
Anytime.
Wait. You say you saw Leandra?
I did. What of it?
Blue dress, grey hair. Her cloak was brown, I think. She holds it closed with a round brooch. Silver with garnets.
I told you already. I saw her.
Did you see where she went?
What do I get for telling you?
Here's a few silver. Buy yourself some food. And new shoes.
That's real silver, that is. I'm your man, through and through. Tell you everything I know. That lady was here. She looked like she was going to take the bridge to Hightown. But then a man came up to her. He stumbled and fell over right at her feet like he was dead. His hands were all bloody, like he'd been in a fight. The lady shook him. And I think he said, help. She got him to his feet, and he was wobbly. It was funny. Anyway, they left, and that's all I saw.
What did the man look like?
He was a man. He had hair and a nose and nice clothes, but they were all stained from the blood.
It's not too late. She could still be alive.
Why would anyone take her? It doesn't make sense.
The man left some blood. Where he fell over. You could follow it.
Why don't you do what the boy says? I'm going to go home in case Leandra shows up.
Never thought I'd say this, but Gamlan's right. My men can look for Leandra while we check the blood. Any lead helps.
This blood is fresh. If we hurry, there might be a trail we can follow. There's another. More blood. I'm on the right path. Where is he taking her? There. I hope I'm not too late. There. The foundry. They must have gone inside.
You've been here before, haven't you?
This is where you found the human remains all those years ago. We should have known there was something else here.
Mother must be here somewhere. We need to look around. There. More blood. They are here somewhere.
Looks like someone forgot to conceal the door to his hideout.
This wasn't here before. Mother must be down there. With him. Mother! Alessa?
smell.
Mother's locket. This isn't a good sign.
Does he live here?
You'll have to be faster than that!
This.
That woman in the portrait looks like Leandra, doesn't she?
A shrine dedicated to a wife? A sister?
I need to find her. Now!
We're good to go.
On necromancy. The Templars will want to confiscate those.
What a surprise.
Why would he have these? What's he planning?
I was wondering when you'd show up. Leandra was so sure you'd come for her.
Mother always knew me best.
Yes. And she spoke so fondly of you. What a lovely, gentle woman. You will never understand my purpose. Your mother was chosen because she was special. And now, she is part of something greater.
Spare me the demented rambling. Where is she?
She's here. She's waiting for you. I have done the impossible. I have touched the face of the Maker and lived. Do you know what the strongest force in the universe is? Love. I pieced her together from memory. I found her eyes, her skin, her delicate fingers. And, at last, her face. Oh, this beautiful face. I've searched far and wide to find you again, beloved. And no force on this earth will part us.
Mother!
There's nothing I can do. His magic was keeping her alive.
I knew you would come.
I tried to find you.
Shh. Don't fret, darling. That man would have kept me trapped in here. Now, I'm free. I get to see Bethany again. And your father. But you'll be here alone.
I should have watched over you more closely. I should have...
My little boy has become so strong. I love you. You've always made me so proud.
Did you find her?
I'm sorry, Uncle. She's gone.
You were right about the flowers and everything. I can't believe she's gone.
I was too late.
So you're to blame. If you'd been quicker or stronger, you could have... She could be... Why her? Why Leandra?
The killer used Mother to magically reconstruct his dead wife. They had the same face.
What sort of nightmarish magic is that? Oh, Maker! Maybe the Templars are right. Lock the mages up. Throw away the key.
Do you want them to lock me up too, Uncle?
I don't know. You would have been better off if you were just normal, like Carver. Magic's always run in this family. It's a curse. Now even your mother's fallen victim to it. I wish you'd never told me what that twisted son of a bitch did to her. I wish I hadn't asked. I hope you killed him. Good. I hope it hurt. Carver needs to be told. I'll send a message to the Grey Wardens and hope it reaches him. Take care, my boy.
I know nothing I say will change it. I'm sorry. You were lucky to have her as long as you did. When the pain fades, that's what will matter.
I didn't try hard enough to save her.
She wouldn't want you to blame yourself.
You don't know my mother.
No. And I'm sorry I never will. I'm here for you. Whatever you need.
Sent that thing here to kill him. Why would anyone... Oh, Maker. The murders. Emmerich was right. He was getting too close. He suspected a man named Gaspard Dupuis. Did he do this?
I can't be certain of anything. Gaspard may have tricked me.
Then we need to find him. Do you know where he is?
He didn't tell me where he was going.
Let's hope he's not the killer, then. We'll track Gaspard down, just to be safe.
My guardsman will find Alessa, the woman who was with Gaspard. She might still be in danger.
Thank you for your help in this matter. If you learn anything more, please come to me.
Enchantment!
No, Leandra. Leandra.
Shouting won't make him understand you better, you know.
There you are. Where's your mother? Is she feeling all right?
I'm sure she's all right. Why are you so upset?
Your mother didn't show up for our weekly visit. Is she ill? She is here, isn't she?
No, Gamlin. We haven't seen her all day.
Where could she be?
With her suitor, perhaps?
Suitor? Deandra never mentioned a suitor.
Well, those lilies arrived for her this morning.
White lilies? I know something about that.
Don't just leave me waiting. What is it?
There's a killer in Kirkwall who sends his victims white lilies before he takes them. He's murdered several women already. I know someone who might be able to help. Gascard Dupuy.
No. You're wrong. Leandra is fine.
Ignoring the facts doesn't change them.
You don't know for sure that she's in trouble. Maybe Leandra took another path to my house. I could have just missed her. I'm going back to Lotau.
You should help Gamlin look for your mother. You might be able to track her more easily once night falls and the streets empty out. All right. The boy and I will stay here in case she returns. Welcome home, Miss Eyre. A letter arrived for you.
Gascard! Hawk, what are you doing here? Do you have something? My mother's gone. She received white lilies this morning.
So soon? I wasn't expecting this.
Remember Alessa, the woman you rescued? Just as I predicted, he took her not long after you found us. I have enough of her blood for one ritual. I can use it to track them.
I don't like it. My men will find Leandra.
But when will they find her? My magic can lead us straight to her, right now. You could have tracked the killer this whole time. Why haven't you done it?
I lost the power to confront him when you destroyed my shades. But with your help, we could go now. He'll be no match for us.
Tracking Alessa will require you to use blood magic, won't it?
Yes, Sarah. I know of no other way.
Use the blood. I need to find my mother.
Stand back. If there is anything left of Alessa in this world, this ritual will find it.
You've been here before, haven't you?
This is where you found the human remains all those years ago. We should have known there was something else here.
Mother must be here somewhere. We need to look around.
Bloodstains on the floor. My spell indicates that Alessa is close by. We're in the right place. Let's look around.
I was wondering when you'd show up. Leandra was so sure you'd come for her.
Mother always knew me best.
Yes. And she spoke so fondly of you. What a lovely, gentle woman.
Quentin!
Gascard, so, you've reached me after all these years. I figured you gave up.
Gascard wishes to avenge his sister. He'd never give up.
Oh, is that what you've been telling people, Gascard? Your sister?
Shut up. I am going to learn your secrets, old man. Everything you kept from me.
This was what it was about all along.
Oh, I do intend to kill him. I will learn his art, even if I have to crack his head open to expose the mysteries contained within.
I'm sorry, Gascard. When my wife died, I lost all hope. I wasn't able to be the mentor you deserved. But now, my work is finished. And I can teach you as I always meant to. Come back to me, Gascard.
You'll let me be part of this? You'll teach me the secrets of necromancy?
I will keep nothing from you.
Look at this mess. Quentin's clearly insane.
Insane, but powerful.
And now, Gascard, you will be the first to behold my greatest achievement. Come back to me, Gascard.
You'll let me be part of this. You'll teach me the secrets of necromancy.
I...
You were going to do that, right?